stuff. You can just hang on to it with one hand and have them split if you want. Between these two hands or one hand. Or... There we go. Our sitter inside reins a little. Just lengthen your rein a little, Jade. So hold this when you're riding it? This the one you, was there just the 60-day challenge in this one?
What's that?
Was that 60-day challenge this year? Is this your hero?
No, this is the challenge
course. Oh, okay. Well, I was thinking this was that.
No,
race.
This is that stud horse.
Okay, I've never seen him yet. It's cute.
Yeah, he's a real sweet horse.
Lengthen your rein, Jay, a little bit. Your outside reins a little tighter. There you go. Your legs. So just use your legs. And Tamara, help me. This idiot that doesn't know how to ride on me. Use your legs. You can use two hands instead of just one if you wanted to. Oops. She moves off your leg quite easily. Speed up with me.
Slow down, I don't want to go like that.
Okay.
Sit back, Jade.
Oh, geez.
No steering.
Oh,
nice change, Jade. It's sort of like, oh, change. Poor bear. her to bend and flex a little bit more when you ride her. You know what I mean? Come around in the bit a little bit more. Oh, slow her down a little bit, Jade. Sit back. Oops. Likes to go fast, doesn't she? That's the only thing. She's bouncing the saddle too. I felt like I was bouncing and hitting the saddle. What you doing?
Not very much. She looks scared. Or...
I don't know.
That's better.
Oh,
well.
Just like every kind of like turn, it's change. What was going on?
Teenager and stuff.
Asking her how to follow.
Use your legs too, not just your hands.
What's that?
Just like that bit.